Finchley Wood, Surbiton, Wimbledon, Earlsfield, Clapham Junction, Vauxhall, and London Waterloo. This is London Road. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is London. is Clandon. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Horsley. is Vossloh. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Effingham Junction. This is Effingham Junction. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Cobham and Stoke Dagenham.
Thank you.
is Cobham and Stoke Davin. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Oxshott. This is Oxshott. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Claygate. is Claygate. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Hinchley Wood. This is Hinchley Wood. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Surbiton.
Thank you.
is Thurrott. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Wimbledon.
Thank you. I read it as cheated
on my boyfriend.
Yeah.
So I was like, what the hell? Why would you really be saying
that? Exactly.
Yeah. Sort of. No, what? Sorry, what did you
think? For me.
The gap between the train and the platform edge.
Thank you.
Wimbledon. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Aylesfield.
No, I know, but you have to be like, from reading it, there would have to be other things that would to that.
Yeah, wait for me.
Yeah.
train at the platform edge. This train is for London Waterloo. The next station is Vossloh.
Thank you.
is Vauxhall. This train is for London Waterloo only. This is London Waterloo. This train is at its final stop. Please remember to take all your personal items with you when you leave the train. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge.
Did you not have a
19, 17,
so in the States, in my eyes, you're winning. Because that is the closest thing you're going to get.